What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. I'm in this shirt because you might hear my friend in the background, but I'm in this shirt because I'm going to go ride my horse in a couple of minutes. No, not ride. Move him to the barn. So yeah, and I just got this Amazon package Prime mail thing in the mail. I ordered a ton of slimes, like beads and stuff and all that, and I ordered my 8-ounce containers. Is that the butter slime?
White.
Yeah, I guess you could. Even though it's an order, you can still play with it. But yeah, it's a big batch. So I already opened it, but I haven't looked in it. So okay. So I'm just gonna stick my hand in there. Okay, so there's one little problem. Okay, so I ordered this 2 days ago. 2 days ago, and if it's Prime, it comes in like in 1 or 2 shipping days. So actually, that wasn't a problem. That's just a coincidence. So it's in this fashion bag. It literally says fashion, but the cat is the eye. Okay, so first thing I pull out is the fish bowl beads. Okay, and then next is the slushy beads. So my cousin wants one. I'm probably not gonna give her that much beads because I can't give her that much beads because I'm selling this. No, I'm probably gonna give her like this much and then the rest keep to myself because like I can't give her that much. She wants it like all to be like fishbowl beads, which would be, I mean, the slushy beads, so it would be like the whole thing of that. So I can't. Then I just got plain white balloon beads. I mean, if this was like that, yes, I would. Next is like shredded glitter kind of thing. I don't know what that is. And then this was just in a packet for $13. Like all of just this was $13. And then I got little glitters. Then I got some little rainbow foam beads. I just put some in my birthday cake explosion. And then I got gold leaf. If you don't know what that is, it's right here, but it's like a big one. Yeah. No, it's a clear-based alien goop. And then these little fruity things. I might use this at like tribes or something because there's not really any, barely. Okay, so that's all my little guys. Yeah, it's my little guys. Don't make fun of me. I'm sorry my bed isn't made. I normally have my bed made in every single video. Okay, last is my containers. They're in an 8-ounce. Okay, so let me open it. There we go. Okay. These are what I'm selling it in. Here, I'll show you. The whole thing. Okay,
look. Hey guys, she's on my feet, right?
Sure. Will be good in shipping because like it won't come through. And because these are brand new, they're like hard clothes. Well yeah, boom boom, 8 ounce. I feel like this is more than 8 ounce. It's 8 ounces and a half. 8.5 ounces. So yeah. But I'll just put it as an 8 ounce because I'm gonna, in my 8 ounce containers, well it really just depends what slime you get for the 8 ounce. I'm still gonna be selling the 2 ounces for $1. I'm gonna move them down to $1 because I got an 8 ounce. So, yeah, that was it for my video. Do you wanna come do the outro, McKenna?
What?
Say make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, guys.